Today I'll be doing a video regarding the envelope clutch that we have in store. So the purpose of this video is to basically compare between the three sizes that we have, which is the large, the medium and the small size one, so you know what's the difference in the size. Okay. So we'll start with the medium size one. We managed to restock it in 6 colors. The red one, the pink, the light pink, the light blue, a vintage brown, and also the darker brown. So to me, the best size is basically the medium size one, because it's not that bulky compared to the larger size. And for this, it basically comes with 2 straps. The long strap and the shorter one. Okay, and this is the interior. Magnetic flap. And the zipper at the back. Okay, so this one practically can fit your keys, iPhone, wallet, lip gloss, whatever, you can chuck inside, then you're ready to go. Okay, next is for the larger size one. For the larger size, which is the side, we have 3 colors, which is green, white, and the red one. So if you're a college student and you plan to bring this to college, so this is the more practical size, because it can basically fit your notes inside. Can fit A4 paper and also your iPad, so just nice. Also comes with 2 straps, which is the short one and the long one, and the zipper at the back, same thing. Same for this. And the last one is the smaller size one, the smallest. Comes in 3 colors. It's a bit orange. Okay, this one comes with the long and short strap as well. This is the interior. And the the zipper. Okay, this one is more of like going out shopping, tea party or something. So now I'll show you the comparison of the sizes. So it's a large one. So it's the medium one. And so it's the small one. Okay, so basically that's it. If you are interested in these, just email us and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you.